And then when I finally faced my fear by learning the way of the knife, by learning what weaponry was, I realized it doesn't matter what's in your hands. It's what you do with it.
Yes.
So the true weapon is me. I am the weapon. Doesn't matter what I pick up. Yes. And I started to respect that from that point of view. And that's how I got addicted to martial arts, because it not only gave me the discipline I was looking for, but it gave me a confidence to do